I hope the Palace of Wisdom has a large ice machine for Morrison's back when he gets there.
Morrison moving around very gingerly after the assault of Mike Knox.
And Morrison trying to ground Mike Knox right now, and it appears that Morrison's done so.
From the patella to the jaw.
The A-lister with a knee.
That got straightened up to Knox's beard.
And a standing shooting star press. Will that do it? No.
Maybe if he'd have spent less time celebrating before he landed on him, he might have had him there.
How about that for a knee? You do it better or harder than John Morrison when it comes to those running knees. Oh, speaking of big and hard, Mike Knox with a massive crossbody and almost parlayed it to a victory.
You know, Morrison's one of these guys with a big ego. I can't stand people like that. It's got to be a turnoff to everyone else.
Couldn't agree more.
Morrison, a springboard.
Flying chop.
And now Knox is in the proverbial no man's land. Not a good place to be when Morrison fires up the engines for Starship Pain.
Everybody gets lucky once in a while. He's been lucky a couple times.
The Intercontinental Champion, John Morrison.
I'm not really impressed by Morrison tonight. He did exactly what I thought he would. Basically a 7 or an 8 out of a scale of 10 being a Ziggler. Is he going to say something? Maybe he'll congratulate
me. How you doing down there,
so
Chief?
Nate.
Hope you had a good time playing footsie with Todd Gershom.
What?
Oh, settle down, buddy. I know you're trying to make a name for yourself as Dolph Ziggler in our upcoming match. I've got a feeling the only name the WWE Universe is going to be chanting is Mr. Ziggles! Mr. Ziggles.